Hello, this is Flamingo and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some OpenTTD, Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe, picking up where we left off last time, where we made this nice little industrial line in the corner. Let's see if we can move a bit more inland, move towards Sardington and Chumbridge, see if we can build something around here, because that's kind of like the last spot we need to, well, we're running out of space on the map to build stuff almost. So, some oil wells and a power plant here. Can maybe connect it up to this coal mine. Perhaps we should be putting in passenger lines, I'm not sure. This is quite a big town as well. Fort Frinham. There's an oil field here as well. Could maybe bring that to the oil refinery. Couple of forests as well. That's not very good. That's a pretty good forest. That's a pretty good coal mine. Wonder if we could bring this coal mine over to this power plant. It's quite a way, I suppose. But this one's too close, that wouldn't be profitable. Oops. Let's build a bridge, get a steel. We've got an excess bit of track there. Oops. Went a bit too far. Okay, that's a nice bit of track in. We can maybe go for this coal mine to this power station as well. And then we've got oil here as well. Maybe that oil can come over and go up to this oil refinery. Let's build this station here. Okay, let's get this train going. Over to here. Full loads. Oh, okay, yeah, it splits there. Oh. Did that train take a funny route or something? Oh. What's happened here? Ah, we're all backed up. Ah, this is the problem. How did this happen? How can we unjam this? That train's okay there. Oh dear, here's our first major problem. Well, no, that's not what I want. Oh boy. Why is this broken down again? Have we just got too many trains on this narrow bit of track? I don't know how long all those trains are stuck there for. Has that worked? Does that help alleviate congestion? I'm not sure. That might have helped. I guess we'll just have to wait and see if they'll get stuck again. They will get stuck if they keep breaking down all the time. Okay. Lucky that message was just mail acceptance. I thought it was going to be stuck again. Full loads. Just keeping an eye on this section again in case it all gets congested and stuck again. So I guess I just have a lot of trains on, not a lot of track. Hopefully this little extra bit of track has helped ease the congestion. Absolute banger of a tune. Classic track. This is a pretty good area built on. That's quite a lot of oil. We should try and transport that probably. I guess we can break off up here. Go up here to the... Oh, we're almost there. There we go. We could try and hook up this iron ore to this steel mill as well. Wow, 66 trains, that's an awful lot. We've covered a fair bit of the map and got a lot of trains going. Oh, there's all these oil fields as well. Let's not worry about them for now. Let's get this iron ore mine hooked up. Nice little tunnel. Fine. I guess it had been sitting there for a while. Right on the other side of our empire. Tunnel. There we go. Oops. Do I just speed up time? No. Ooh, that looks neat. Iron ore hopper. Train 67. I just said one of the trains is lost. Well, it seems okay. Cannot reach. Oops. It certainly seems like he can reach it. Oh, maybe this isn't connected. Hopefully that extra piece I just put in will help navigate it in the future, or help it navigate the track. Well, I'm pretty pleased with that. That's a pretty good amount of track laid down. And I think we solved the problem here that we had before. Oops, it's broken down. Yeah, traffic seems to be moving a bit more smoothly around here rather than having this choke point. So that's good. Because there are quite a lot of trains here. Oh man. Reliability zero? How did it get to reliability zero? Thomas Grain Truck. Nice. Reliability 66. These are fairly new trains. That's bad. Wonder what our HQ looks like. Oh, it's still the same. Oh, this place has got big, eh? Marfing Bridge. Somewhere there's visibility to turn on. The buildings again. So we got them see through. Oops, it's broken down. I guess we should be connecting up some of these oil fields next. Maybe we can connect this. That's not a very good forest. That's a better forest. But this one is further away, so it'll make us more money when we take... Yeah, let's do it. It looks nice. Up here. Nice. Oops. One too many. To add in a passing lane here, or whatever it's called. Okay, nice. Got a bit more industry on there. Got quite a big spread of stuff. I think that'll do us for this week. So thanks very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.